Why, hello everybody! Welcome back to Subnautica. Nothing really much. Got nothing done off camera. So I guess the main thing to do. Could be that go down to that. Over to here, Keen. But that's a little too deep. So.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And the thing is, in order to properly explore the Aurora, we need the laser cutter. So, but for the laser cutter, I need diamonds. And where to get those diamonds? Not back that way. No. Not going back that way. Why, hello. You know, trying to get that scanner room complete would be really nice. And yes, very useful. Other than doing the recordings, nothing really much going on today. Had a quick exercise. Sat outside for a bit. Oh, quartz, I thought that was the podcast. But nope.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Lithium, okay. I thought that was going to be shale, but straight up lithium helps. Yes. So
the biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures.
Mushroom forest. Ow. at the point where I don't know if I should be paying more attention to the... wall or the... ground? Okay, so that moon pool fragment was just chilling right there. Okay. Lid again.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Another lithium. Getting enough lead that I might be able to start making a foundation for my base. Moon pool. To store my sea moth. Lithium. Okay. Uh-oh. He's... that guy is right around the corner, and he's a shitty neighbor. He's always complaining about something. I should not be going over this way at night. So... stick to over here. Hey, that would be a moon pool fragment. Do need the titanium. Still find the what's it called? Modification station, the fragments in this area. Oh. not the sand sharks, but the bone sharks. They're attracted to light. And boy, are they ever happy. Yeah, those bone sharks try to leave your sea moth to go into a wreck. Yet, those bone sharks will be like, we going to wreck your shit.
And several unusual electromagnetic signatures in the region. Exercise caution when diving deeper.
Modification station. Floodlight, okay.
New blueprint acquired. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
I'll be worrying most more about my oxygen, so... Okay, gosh. Indoor grow bed, okay.
New blueprint acquired.
Down there. What do I see from here? Reinforced dice.
30 seconds. New blueprint acquired.
Crap. Yes, I died. I lost some belongings. Okay. Okay. Your loading time is scaring me a little bit right now. Okay, you can load my base now, please. Let it go. Do not sing that song. You will get sued if you get found out about that. Get my stuff back. I'm going to be so happy.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen okay,
I'm definitely
going
to have to go in and try and do something about that radiation so that I can do something about my... So I can get that rebreather. And can traverse down here a lot easier. Oh, I've seen off. Okay.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Oh. Really? Get back up. So I forgot I was that low. Gotcha. Two of three for the scanner room. Boy, this, that. Yes, yes. Yes, it is useful. Is that an external already? I can make an external and internal? Okay. Gold at all.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Love to score some diamonds. But I guess it is true. I just make my way back to this. Yes, I did make my way back. Okay. Okay. Okay, so that outing was a bust for diamonds, but with any luck at all, the one of those messages will be useful, hopefully. Well, bring us to an area that we need to go to. Here's the base. Main base. Oh, right. Since I don't really know much about editing when it comes to recording on PlayStation 4 here, the numbers I was referring to in last episode was numbers that I could see when I was labeling the beacon here, so.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda.
Okay.
And we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
You're a spaceship, so wouldn't it be scanning for a place to land? But I'm not a rocket scientist, so I don't know.
This is Life Pod 4.
Okay.
We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us.
Gotcha.
I don't know how long we're gonna last.
Okay.
We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Okay. Transfer you over to get you over here. Transfer all of you. Okay. How much more lead do I actually have? One. Ooh, I got 2 more lead. Okay, that frees up some space for over here. No.
Swim closer now.
That.
30 seconds.
Yeah, I am far from building this rebreather. Okay, wiring kit and fiber mesh, okay. Just want to make sure I'm going to be building the right things. Which I can use at a later time after taking care of the leak. Okay. Here. Okay. Be needing to I might be able to find some quartz when I get up over to here. So freaky about this game. It can be so beautiful yet so terrifying.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Passing
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Passing
200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Torpedo arm. I don't... I'm not a fan of the torpedo arm. Drill and grappling arm. Yes.
Diversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown. 30 seconds. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen. required.
Came up over here to get to here.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Hull bars down. See that here does not want to load again. Oh, there it is. Okay, now it wants to load. Okay. Shit. What?
30 seconds. Oxygen.
Okay.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Okay.
Oxygen.
Oh shit.
Fluid intake immediately.
Oh shit. Jim. Damn it. Okay, damn it. Okay, then. Why I don't play on hardcore. I can be such a yutz. Hey, I got it. Oh no, I don't got it. Shit. No, I really should have grabbed my rebreather while I was back at the base.
passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Seconds. Oxygen.
Okay, where the hell exactly did I die? So I can grab whatever shit I lost. Okay.
Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
I really need to get better depth modules. Ow!
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Looks like that's going to be the only access point that I don't have a laser cutter.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And the ever trapped in there until I can get my diamonds. Okay. Is there an access point in here somewhere? Modification station, 2 of 3. Wait, where's he? Shit.
30 seconds.
There's he out.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Okay, I'm actually gonna see what this is over here. Upgrade console. Oh yeah. Oh, if only I could get the modification station. She turned out to be a decent score. Got my moon pool. Got 2 of 3 modification station fragments. Got the power cell charger. I'm still missing that one battery charger. Pool and the vehicle modification bay. That is ever as epically important. So, gonna see if I can make the moon pool at least. Come to think of it, I really should make some.
Intake recommended. Vital signs stabilizing.
Sit up.
Seconds.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
a lot of titanium, which I most likely do not have. Fark. Okay. Eight in total. Okay. Not exactly enough for what I need right now, but it is a start. So tomorrow's episode, we just might do some base building, then take it from there. So, peace, love, harmony for all. See you next time.